Congratulations, Kane, on your off-screen title victory. Bet you're really proud of yourself. Just wait. When I guest host EEPCW, you're going to wish that title was never yours.